join us on a tour of the Pinto Bean. No, wait, La Pinta. Actually, La Pinta is not the official name. Normally, Spanish ships were named after saints. The real name of La Pinta is unknown. Isn't it amazing how 26 crew set sail that day for a 61-day tour, a 61-day tour. I'm glad Gilligan wasn't on that ship. This is the closest replica on Earth. It even has a signaling cannon. It's not for shooting pirates, though. But back then, they didn't have a steering wheel, so they used this thing called a tiller to steer the ship. Be sure to talk to First Mate Jeff. He will show you the ropes. Oh, I love that rope collection. It makes me want to sing about Columbus. In 1492, Columbus sailed the ocean blue. That's what sailors do. I bet you could do it too. No, really. You can sign up to join the crew. They need a cook. But you need to be 18 or older. Sorry, kids. We had a great time. It was a fun and educational experience. If it comes to your area, be sure to see it. Thanks for watching.